Corona, women, and the beauty industry. Recent lockdowns created great difficulties for women all around the world. Because during the lockdowns, all beauty parlors were closed for an extended period of time. And this leads me to my following question. We see that throughout history, in Jewish culture and in other cultures, there's the concept of beautiful women. Also, the Bible says that about our mothers. Why is it that in human culture, these two things are so tightly connected? Women and beauty. So much so that they became one and the same. On part of creation, what's the connection between women and beauty? This is a very broad topic, so I'll only say a few words about this. A man looks for beauty because he's not corrected. A woman, she's more corrected. She's closer to nature. And therefore, she looks for quality. She wants a qualitative man. A man wants a beautiful woman. How are you going to tie the two together? How? Only life experience. If they get the correct education, then they can understand each other. What does each of them look for in the other? That a man looks for inner beauty in a woman, and a woman looks for qualitative beauty, inner beauty in a man. What does the concept of inner beauty really mean? What is an internally beautiful woman? To the measure to which her heart is corrected, to the measure to which she's closer to bestowal. This is beauty. Beauty that comes from a corrected heart? Of course. What is there in a corrected heart? Good. Good toward everyone. A woman has to be wise at heart. If a woman is wise at heart, will that make her beautiful? Of course. Then the right man, not just someone off the street, will feel that beauty in her. So the man also has to be wise in order to see that she's wise at heart. Of course, you can't have one without the other. So is there some kind of objective standard that can say what is a beautiful man, what is a beautiful woman? Internally. Internally. But if according to her internality, we say that a woman is beautiful, about a man, we say that he's wise or righteous. So his wisdom or righteousness and also her beauty, they all talk about their inner qualities. Of course, what does it have to do with externality? For externality, you can send them for plastic surgery. So this is exactly my next question. During the corona pandemic, it was a kind of problem because you couldn't always get surgery. And today, there's a culture where a girl looks at a screen and says, I want these lips, that nose, and orders it. And only a series of operations stand between her and the image that she depicts because she wants to be beautiful. In the future, where do you see this going? I don't see it going anywhere. We're going through such inner changes that finally we'll understand that our success does not lay in that.